is EVS Live.
Traditional territory of the Mississaugas of the Credit First Nation.
Hey Joel, pass the ketchup there.
Oh, for sure.
Thanks, bud.
Virtual school. It's Junior Hoilett here, a former Peel student from Brampton, and I played on many of the fields you guys played today. And here I am playing for Team Canada. I can't wait to speak to you guys live and answer any questions you and your families may have. Can't wait to see you guys. See you soon. Peace.
Hi, EVS.
Your favorite color day at EVS.
It's going to be a colorful day today.
We hope you are wearing your favorite color.
I'm wearing pink, which is my other.
I have my sand-colored glove on today.
So exciting!
Teachers, please take some colorful pictures and send them to Miss Glove today.
Yes, we want to see you in your coat.
Bye, BS.
Hey, do you want to talk about internet cookies?
Oh, I love cookies. Which one do you like? I like biscuits.
No, not those cookies. I mean like cookies online that have your data and information. It's the reason why websites ask for your cookies.
Yes. But I don't know what that means. Why do they need my cookies? They are too delicious to give away.
What? Cookies are everywhere online. Every website you go to has cookies. It's like your personal information and data from every website.
Oh, I kinda get it. So I can't eat the cookies?
No, no way. Think of Roblox. It has cookies, and if you share your cookies with another person, they might be able to hack your account and steal all your items. So think of your cookies as items you do not want to give away. So do not share your cookies with other people and strangers, even if they say they are an admin.
Oh, so I want to keep my cookies safe because people are trying to eat slash take my information out of them. Is that why?
Yeah, now you get it.
Okay, I won't share my cookies anymore. Thanks.
Thank you.
Good morning, EVS. Good morning, Mrs. Merwar. Good morning, Mr. Thompson. How is everyone's Friday going?
So far, Friday is off to a fantastic start, and I wish to add by sharing my good morning sentiments to everyone that has joined us, from parents, students, to staff, and our amazing vice principal and principal. Good morning to everyone.
We have such an exciting Friday ahead. We have a presentation by a TFC player today, which is going to be so exciting and such a fun way to kickstart our long weekend. So, Mrs. Murray and Mr. Thompson, I wanted to ask you, what are your plans for this long weekend?
You first, Mr. Thompson.
All right, for this long weekend, I plan to rest as much as I can. It's always busy in the Thompson house. We also have a special event at our church that we'll be going to this week, and we hope to also connect with some friends. So it's going to be a good, but hopefully a slower, long weekend. How about you?
Well, Mrs. Nerwar's family is ginormous, and I have two different weddings to support this weekend, and they are beautiful, loud, and amazing Punjabi weddings. And so there's quite a number of events starting this evening, and so Mrs. Merwar will be joining in one family on one day and another family on another day, and I'm going all the way strong. And then Mrs. Merwar has asked her family to join her in a volleyball tournament, so the Merwars versus Chinas are going to come together and play volleyball.
That is so fun. You both have such an exciting weekend ahead. I also have quite the busy weekend ahead. I am hosting my daughter's birthday party today. Tomorrow, I am actually going to Montreal. Ooh. I'm not sure if any of you have been to Montreal before. I've been to Montreal many years ago. I am excited to go again and have a super fun weekend.
Amazing. And I'm happy to see that many people are wearing their favorite colors today. I forgot to put my favorite color on, but I love the color turquoise, variations of blue and everything. But let's make it a bright, bright day. And you know what makes our day bright? You. Yes, yeah, I'm talking about you. You make our days bright. You bring so much sunshine and joy, and I hear the weather's going to be warmer today. So let's make it a fantastic Friday. Let's celebrate one another, and let us have a great long weekend when it comes. Enjoy the Junior Hoilett presentation as well. See you soon.
Bye, EVS.